Is it me, or does that plan just seem...
idiotic?
Hey, I'm sure Quark knows what he's doing.
Have decided to crash our party. Be a sport and show them a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
That's Victor von Ion's death ship.
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship. Quark! Quark? Where is he?
Let's see you dodge this.
Ammo acquired.
Watch out for those missiles!
Getting away this time!
Victor von Ion has infiltrated the fields. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control!
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary system. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
Engineering, but the door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Do hurry.
Get back here and let's settle this. Warbot to Warbot.
There! Head inside.
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me.
It's just a matter of time.
The fires are spreading out of control.
Power at 0%. Power at 0%.
If I build new bridges in just the right way, I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location. If I build new bridges in just the right way, I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location.
Thank you.
Generator online.
Yeah, you did it!
Now to see to those pumps.
I've got you now.
I'm finding a route for you to take to the damage control room. That's where the pumps are. Just keep running.
I was not planning anything different.
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu.
Okay, there are some air ducts nearby that should lead to the pumps.
I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket.
Thank you, Ilaris. I have reached the damage control room.
Try to restart the pumps. There should be a console there.
I will take care of this. Keep supporting the Rangers.
Come on out and fight me!
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
I'll tear your precious ship apart, piece by piece!
We're losing systems left and right!
Rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Okay,
I'm gonna crush you! I'm gonna slice you!
There! Hit the switch!
Fire suppression system activated.
Oh dear.
Found a way inside the Deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
Oh, have I got something for you?
There were much simpler ways of doing it. It's a shame your visit will be a short one.
There he is! Attack!
He's too stupid for Mr. Zircon. I shall let you live, Lillian. Sorry.
Oh, great. More of them.
What's
like a new kind of warbot. That's the last of them.
Strength 87. It appears you are not aware that I, your boss, have a camera on the deck 3 breaker. Some of you have been covered. Others go after Ratchet and Clank boggles the mind. Get out there before I have to eject you into space myself!
It is your kind of fear.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Down.
Zircon lives only to kill. Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
No, Lombax. You're so predictable.
Little Zircon has returned with a vengeance. your friends, Mr. Zircon is here to beat them. You thought you had seen the last of Mr. Zircon.
Maybe there's a trespasser terminal around here. Okay, door's open!
Ratchet, have you located Captain Quark?
Not yet. Hope he's okay.
Just keep looking. He's gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Deplanetizer firing coordinates locked. Target, the palace.
They don't care, Captain.
Detector full. All units, converge and eliminate at all costs.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Is it true, Cora Marilyn? No malice? Oh, this is just too good! Not only do I get a choice to leave the planet for you to fart to, but I get to destroy Galactic Ranger's home? Talk about a win-win!
Some nanotech.
Why do you hide, sticky aliens? Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill him.
What up?
attack. Do you wish to take a nap too, Lombax? Mr. Zircon is bored.
Deplanetizer power levels at 75%.
Ratchet, how are you doing in there?
Lots of resistance, but I'm okay.
So you made it to my office. Good for you. But your little adventure will soon be over. Just a new home world, I'll make another, and another. Can you imagine? Dozens of Vlarg-owned planets forged not by nature, but by my company. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. I suppose this will leave any of your citizens homeless or well dead. But sacrifices must be made.
Man, does Drek ever stop talking?
Hey! Security laser guy! You said that was your fastest work! Head to HR to pick up your final paycheck!
Greedy.
Enemy down!
White noise machines you're falling asleep.
choose revenge, Mr. Zircon.
Deplanetizer power levels at 95%.
Come on, we're almost to the bridge.
Cracker Terminal. Up him at once!
Do you know how to be killed?
Holy cow, that's a lot of tanks. Oh boy, better find some nanotech.
Mr. Zircon cannot live to kill you.
Starcracker chamber!
The door to the bridge is open!
Okay, enough tanks already! Oh boy, out of ammo!
Good to have you back, Ratchet.
Thanks, Ilaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious's files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetragen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solanus Celestial Calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the Deplanetizer for good, but this time we'll need to take a more covert approach. I'm going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Calibol 3, and I'll send you further instructions.
Maybe we can get one of those hollow guises from Gadgetron HQ.